Now, people often ask us if we go out and hang out, don't they?
You're lying.
I know.
No, they do. They often ask that, and we do hang out together.
We do. They think that we all like each other.
I know. That's crazy. Admittedly, when we had Mick Moore on the show recently,
yes,
talking about his movie Crackerjack.
I saw it. It's a it's a great film.
Thankfully, there's a guy called Jack next to you, and you said that. But it's all about lawn bowls, of course.
Yes, it is.
Which piqued our interest.
Yes.
And we went and sussed it out, didn't we?
Yes.
Yeah, I figure if I start lawn bowls now, it's my only chance of winning, like, an Olympic medal. It gives me, like, 40 years, I reckon.
I'm going to ping pong myself.
Ping pong? Well, see, it's a lot lighter, the balls, so a lot easier to pitch them or roll them or whatever they call. We're only novices. That's why we thought we'd take a camera along, because we made such fools of ourselves, we thought we'd share it with you. Here's us going lawn bowling.
Jeez, I didn't think it'd be this hard to find a car park.
Excuse me, are you leaving?
Yes.
Come on, lady, move it, move it. Hey, Corinne. Looking good.
Oh, thanks. I was kind of worried we were going to wear the same thing.
Hey, here's Pete.
Hey, guys.
Okay, old-timers. We realise we're on your turf, but we're going to play by our rules.
We have our own way and our own style.
Hopeless.
Okay, let's play.
We're getting killed out here.
Yeah, and they're trying to crack on to Pete.
Come here, you hunk of burning love.
Show us your hand off.
I haven't got any knickers on.
Oh, grow up! What are we doing, guys? We're about to get whipped.
Yeah, Pete, there are worse things than being beaten at lawn bowls.
No, Corinne, I'm about to get whipped by Esme.
Hey, big boy.
Guys, there's only one way we know how to play.
Nude.
No, dirty. Come on, let's go.
Beep, beep, beep.
Here, use this one.
Thanks, dear.
That was great. The magnet worked. Corinne, your bomb blew up perfectly.
I know.
And Pete, you decked that old guy.
Yeah, I should have my sight back in a few hours.
Who won in the end?
Who cares? We decked an old person.
We decked an old person. We decked an old person. We decked an old person.
You won't make that mistake of wearing pants again.
Now, of course...
it's a great Christmas holiday idea for the kids. Go deck old people.
Why not? Oh. Holidays are coming up. Time to kill.